Health authorities in Kerala have declared a state of alert in all districts after identifying 14 cases of the Zika virus. Among the infected was a 24-year-old pregnant woman who was diagnosed with a mosquito-transmitted disease on Thursday. Kerala Health Minister Veena George on July 9th said that an action plan has been drawn up to control the spread of Zika. The symptoms of Zika are similar to dengue and they include fever, rashes and joint pain. India reported a Zika outbreak in Gujarat in 2016-2017. The mosquito-borne virus has been linked to shrunken brains in children and a rare autoimmune disease called Guillain-Barré syndrome. Although the virus is mostly spread by mosquitoes, it can also be sexually transmitted. Meanwhile, Kerala is battling a continuing second wave of COVID-19 infections, with the test positivity rate still remaining over 10% for the past 7 days.